The next piece is two solo piano pieces played by Sawami Kiyoshi. Now, percussionists know Toro Takemitsu's name because he wrote a beautiful trio, Rain Tree. It's often played by percussionists. Rain Tree was the first of the Rain Tree pieces. The title comes from a story by Kenzaburo Oe, in which the rain tree is a tree with thousands of tiny leaves which are able to save water and slowly let the water fall even after a half day without rain, and long since other trees have become dry.